Major blow to President William Ruto from the corridors of justice. Now, the High Court has blocked the government's plan to deploy police officers for peacekeeping mission to troubled Haiti. Justice Chacha Mwite has found that Haiti is not a reciprocating country and the National Security Council has no powers to deploy national police service outside Kenya. And as KTN's senior political affairs reporter Daniel Kariuki reports, sources have told KTN News that the first batch of the police officers was set to leave the country this weekend, even as the government announced they will appeal the High Court decision.
The peacekeepers made up of Kenya police was earlier scheduled to leave the country late last year, but due to the court case, this plan was halted. In a major ruling that has sunk this plan, the court on Friday dealt President William Ruto's government plan by saying the police are not expected to serve outside Kenya. From the ruling, it means that the first batch of officers to leave the country planned for this weekend may now not take place anytime soon. The High Court has declared the planned deployment of Kenyan police officers to Caribbean nation of Haiti as illegal.
Declaration is hereby issued that sections 107, 108 and 109 of the National Police Service Act, which provide for deployment of police officers outside the country under reciprocal arrangement to a reciprocating countries, are constitutional and valid.
In a ruling delivered on Friday, Justice Chacha Mwite said the National Security Council has no mandate to deploy police officers to another country.
Declaration is hereby issued that National Security Council has no mandate to deploy police officers outside Kenya under Article 240 sub-article 8 of the Constitution or any other law.
The National Security Council had in October 2023 petitioned Parliament to approve the deployment of Kenyan police officers on a UN-backed security mission to war-torn Haiti. National Assembly approved the deployment. National Security Council argued deployment was in line with Article 248 of the Constitution that stipulates the Council may, with the approval of Parliament, deploy national forces outside Kenya for 1) regional or international peace support operations, or 2) other support operations.
Any decision by any state organ or state officer to deploy police officers to Haiti and any other action, any further action or steps taken by any state organ or state officer in furtherance of such a decision contravenes the Constitution and the law and is therefore unconstitutional, illegal and invalid.
A petition filed by Third Way Alliance Kenya leader Ekuru Aukot and 2 other petitioners argued that the Constitution does not envisage the deployment of the police service outside Kenya, adding that deployment of police officers or the forces outside Kenya is a matter of great public interest and importance and can only be done in accordance with the provisions of the Constitution. Kenya had pledged to deploy 1,000 security personnel for the mission seeking to combat a decades-long gang violence characterized by widespread murders, kidnappings, and extortion. The UN Security Council had also issued a go-ahead in early October for the deployment of a multinational security support mission led by Kenya to help the overwhelmed Haitian police. Daniel Kariuki, KTN News, Nairobi.
So now that is what the High Court had to say concerning that, the government